marriage. So with these plants, we put the seeds in a wet paper towel, and we use Ziploc paper. We lock the bag, and then we let it germinate for a little bit. The seeds turn into these little plants, and then after that, we just cut out pieces of the paper and put it in the pots. So then the kids are not gonna take it home. They have to cover it with saran wrap or anything clear, plastic, to keep it moist so it can continue to grow. And that's basically it.
Okay, let's go.